You probably seen the picture, me with the whole Fresh Prince cast. Hold on, the light's off a little bit. You probably seen the picture. I posted it about a month ago, me and the whole Fresh Prince cast. But you're not ready for this trailer. You couldn't be ready for this trailer. Happy Thanksgiving. Yes, you're welcome, Will. Thank you, Will. You're welcome. Thank you, Will. Yes, you're welcome, Will.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the
president. How crazy is it walking in here?
I've always been able to recognize chemistry.
Will and Alfonso, from the very beginning, were just playmates.
This is my brother Carlton. He knows we can't afford any bigger clothes, so he just doesn't grow.
Nobody ever asked me if I could act.
This joke,
and you couldn't.
And you couldn't.
I had no aspirations to act.
Jeff turned down the show literally 10 times.
Will is very good at talking me into things.
They said, oh, we want you to audition for this new sitcom with a rapper. I said, pass.
Tape night was special.
It was just kind of like a Friday night party.
We each grab percussion instruments.
It was a full-on experience.
Yeah, all right, we're about to go on stage. The audience is out there.
It was the hottest ticket in town, as they called it.
James is the heart of the show.
James Avery was this 6'4" Shakespearean beast, and I wanted him to think I was good.
How come he don't want me, man?
I fall into his arms at the end of the scene, and he's holding me, and the shot pans off, and he whispered in my ear, now that's acting.
I didn't realize how many people we were reaching.
There will always be a piece of all of us in that living room.
Our show meant Black excellence to people. The excellence was the way that we loved each other.
I couldn't celebrate 30 years of Fresh Prince without Janet.
Wow. Ooh, wow.